It's Dr. Amanda with Straightsmile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and today we're going to talk about the dreaded molar pop-out, which is where your aligners start popping up in the back. So what causes that to happen? Well, it could be like tons of different things, so I'm just going to rattle them off. I really don't know unless I see the following. And this is what I tell my doctors. If they have one of these and they want me to help troubleshoot it, I tell them to send a full set of intraoral picks. A full set means five, right? Front, side, top, bottom. With the aligners in, a full set of intraoral picks with the aligners out with retractors on the buckle in front. So that's 10 photos, as well as I need to see the setup. Obviously, there's a lot of things I look at. So if they're telling me the treatment plan has 25 aligners, we're on aligner number 8, and it started only popping out at 8, it was fine at 1 through 7. That's one thing versus I just delivered the aligners, we're on aligner 1, and it's popping out at 1. Two totally different things. So what I do is I evaluate all that information, and then I usually can find the cause. Sometimes it's the Clincheck or the treatment setup is too rapid. You should have put an attachment on that tooth, something like that. One thing I look at is the TMT or tooth movement tables. We have those in Global White Label. We have those in Clear Correct. We have those in Invisalign. You might have them on the other ones, but I don't know where they are. So you'd have to ask if you can get a TMT or tooth movement table. And I look at that tooth. So let's say it's tooth number 2 or tooth number 3. I look and see what movements are prescribed at this stage. And that helps tell me, oh, let's see, there's an extrusion on that and I don't have an attachment. Well, of course it's gonna pop out, duh. So yeah, it could be the setup. It could be the fabrication. It could be your scan. It could be the impression. It could be that your setup is just too fast. It could be that your setup is unpredictable. It could be compliance. Patient got off track, you know? Wasn't using chewies. Number one way to avoid this is chewies. I usually, if I don't have all the information and a doctor contacts me and says, what do? My answer is usually, again, Are we at aligner 1? Did we just start, or are we along the way? If we are along the way and it's never happened before and it just so happens to be happening on aligner 8, but it wasn't happening on another aligner 7, I tell them to go back to 7, wear it another week. Try aligner 8 again, but this time when you try it, use chewies on that side 3 times a day for 10 to 15 minutes until it goes away. If it hasn't gone away by the third day of using chewies, you're gonna need to do a refinement. So that's kind of like my answer for that. So most of the time it does unfortunately mean a refinement, but occasionally it means chewies. That's pretty much your two solutions. All right, thanks so much.